Hi, I'm Haafizah and I'm from LyphLab. We are doing some science videos in conjunction with LoveTech, and I've got two of my lovely helpers with me today. Do you want to introduce yourselves?
Hi, I'm Isabella.
Today we are going to be doing some colour mixing experiments. So we made test tube kaleidoscopes in the video earlier, and we're going to be using them to do our colour mixing. So has everyone got the lids loosened off their test tubes? Great. So for this experiment, we're going to be using the three colours that we made in the previous video, a Petri dish and a pipette. So if you guys want to take your pipettes and pick a colour to put into your Petri dish, and then do you want to pick another colour and mix it into the colour that you have in there? So you've gone for yellow and red, and you've gone for yellow and red as well. So do you think there's going to be a difference if you did red first?
Yeah, might probably be dark.
Do you think?
So, we want to close the Petri dish. And then we just want to move it around a little bit. So what colour have you made with that one?
Orange.
And what about you? Is yours darker?
Yes. It's dissolved.
Yours is dissolved. Why do you think yours went all over the Petri dish?
Because
you were twirling it instead of just mixing it. So shall we rinse them out and do another colour mix? Which ones do you think you're going to do this time?
Red and yellow.
And do you want to do the next one? So what colour have you made, Alice? Do you want to close the Petri dish and give it a rinse? You think it's blue? What colour do you think that is?
It's like a purple.
Okay, and which colours did you mix?
The blue and the red.
So it should have made purple. Mm-hmm. If you add more red, what do you think is going to happen to it? Do you want to add more red?
White. I added it and that's gone later. It's purple now.
And what about you? Which colours did you mix?
Yellow and white.
It's green.
So does yours turn green as well?
Yeah.
So if you mix all of your colours, do you get green?
Yeah.